What's going on, guys? Ressi here, and today we're going to be rebuilding the Chicago Cubs in 5 minutes. So if you do not know what this means, we are going to have a time limit. We can only do things in 5 minutes, but after the 5 minutes, we can adjust the rosters, call people down, call people up, and etc. I know you're going to say I copied this off of somebody, and I did. I got it off of the Ant Ortiz, so if you want to go check him out, his link is in the description down below if you want to go watch him. And let's check out this team. So I really hope this team does not need much. So we need a number 5, couple bullpen arms, a good second baseman, center field, right field, and that's pretty much it. Alright, guys, I'm gonna call down Benzo. You know what, straight release him, because he's not on the Chicago Cubs anymore. He's not playing for a team. Alright, let me get a trade started. Hayward, Happ, and Bodie, because I don't want them. Let's look for a right fielder. Mitch Haniger, Joey Gallo, Bryce Harper? We can get Bryce Harper. I'm willing to get Bryce Harper. Boom. Alright, we just acquired our two bullpen arms and our right fielder. We're going to send Jason Hayward, Ian Happ, and David Bode to the Phillies for Bryce Harper, Hector Neris, and Seranthony Dominguez. I keep on forgetting his name. Let me pull out my timer. In 3, 2, 1. Started. Alright, we need to acquire a second baseman. And I am intrigued by Jeff McNeil. Rebel Garcia. Alec Mills. Dwayne Underwood. CD. Victor Caratini. Okay. Dixon, Johnny Field, Drell Cotton. So let's just try to make this easy and done. Suárez better, and so we send Mills over. And somebody. And Brendan Davis. We send Brendan Davis, Alec Mills, and Carlos Suárez for Jeff McNeil. Alright, so we need a new center fielder, Nico Horner. Who do we go after? Let's go for Starling Marte. Let's go get Chacin, because we do need a lefty. Alright, so let's send over. Who do we want to send over? Braylon Marquez, Nico Horner, and Albert Almora for Starling Marte and Andrew Chafin. Alright, so we have Bryce Harper, Starling Marte, Kyle Schwarber, Javi Baez, Chris Bryant, Jeff McNeil, Anthony Rizzo, Wilson Contreras. Alright. We got one dominant lefty, two. Now let's acquire third one, and I got my Can they acquire Rolls Chapman? Probably not. So let's probably go get Taylor Rogers, underrated arm, out of the bullpen. Victor Caratini, Daniel Descalzo, and we'll acquire Williams Acedito. Let's trade Josh Fegley, Jason Kipnis, and Steven Souza. We need to acquire a guy so we can be our fifth starter, not backup. Brian Goodwin, Steven Piscotty. Who do we acquire? Because we need to make this quick. Alright. Brian Goodwin, deal. Alright, let's trade Albert Zweile, Cotton, and catching prospect for a cheap arm in the rotation. Okay, we have a minute left. Can I acquire Aaron Nola? No. Luis Castillo? Could, but no. Tyone? Musgrove? Jack Flaherty? Walker Buehler. There's some pieces we can acquire, but I don't know. Tyler Glass now, 20 seconds. So we're gonna acquire him. Oliver Perez. And Mike Poppy, and that is the final deal we can do. 5 minutes is up in 3, 2, 1 now. Okay, so that's all we can do. So our rotation is going to be Yu Darvish, Kyle Hendricks, John Lester, Mike Clevenger, and Jose Quintana. Our bullpen, we still need to do that. Cedeno, Tapera, Ryan, one. Let's send Olsen down as well. Move Neris and Kimbrel to the bullpen. All right, Morrow, Kimbrel, Neris, Dominguez, Chafin, Perez, and Jeff. Jeffries, Rogers is our bullpen. Wilson Contreras and Williams Acedillo is our catching. The Turtle, I think that's his nickname. Anthony Rizzo, Jeff McNeil, Chris Bryant, Javi Baez, Kyle Schwarber, Starlin Marte, Bryce Harper. So we do need to bring up one guy, and I think, do I want to bring him up? Let's just bring him up. Actually, no, he's not even on the team. He's not on the team anymore, so let me get rid of him. I forgot that. And let's bring up Raubel Garcia. Bring him up as a rookie. Let's set these things up. Alright, boom, boom. Move him there, move Neris there. Alright, who has the most Sir Anthony Dominguez. No, you're not. Let me call down Jeremy Jeffress and bring up who has the most stamina as a bullpen arm that I'll consider bringing up. Tyler Chatwood, and no, I'm not considering bringing him up. Let's just deal with it. Let's just deal with it. We have no long reliever. Alright. So let's let the CPU do that. Do the lineup and stuff, and let's start simming. We're about 500 at the beginning of the sim. And I don't like that. We need to start winning some games. So can we start winning more games, please? There we go. How long of the win streak was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 game win streak. That really helped us out right there. Alright, so we are ahead of the Reds. The Astros suck. Simulate draft. The Dodgers are good as usual. The White Sox are doing good. Better than the Reds, better than the Pirates. Both Chicago teams are doing good. Javi Baez in there with 29. Pretty good. So, start simming. I don't care about the IL crap. 20 games about 500. Come on, guys. We need to start winning some games. We're better than the Brewers. Better than the Cardinals. Whit Merrifield gets traded. And, okay. The Reds are doing good. I don't like that. Come on. Let's start winning, more games so we can have, the edge. Alright. There we go. I like this. So we are going to definitely win 100 games if we don't go on a huge losing streak. And we have won 100 games. 105-57. Let's check out this team. Starling Marte, 286, 25. Jeff McNeil, 332, 17. Bryant, 262, 26. Baez, 311, 48 home runs. Like, wow. Rizzo, 244, 38. Contreras, 278, 26. 268, 32 for Bryce Harper. Why is Bryce Harper batting that low? Ryan Goodwin, 262, 4. Kyle Schwarber, 277, 25. Perez, 318, 3. Acevedo, 306 home runs. And Garcia, 286 home runs. Let's check out this rotation. Clevinger, 9-7, 345. 16-8, 311. 17-6, 304. 16-7, 4.15. 12-9, 4.42. 7-2, 2.09. Rogers, 3.38, 1-4. 5-3, 4.01. 5-2, 3.78. 6-2, 2.03, 2-3, 2.54, 7-2, 2.84, 1-2, 2.36. This is a great bullpen. So we are going to face the Reds or the Mets. So let's start simming. We're going to face the Mets. And what? Typical fashion, We've been eliminated by the wild card winner in the first round after winning 105 games. Pretty usual, am I right? This actually sucks. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It sucks that we had to finish it off like that, but rip. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.